Here we go then, the formation lap is underway. These are wet conditions here today. Each driver will no doubt be mindful of the wet surface as they prepare to race around the track.
Don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
Verstappen ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on a fresh set of wets. Hamilton's behind you now. Less than a second separates you. They're on a fresh set of wets. The distance to the leader is 3.0 seconds. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. Verstappen's ahead of you, and the gap to the car in front is 0.8 seconds. They're on a fresh set of wets. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was 2 minutes 02.9. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on a fresh set of wets. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was 2:03.1. Getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. It should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track yet. Inters look like the best tyre for now. We're no longer sure that these tyres are the right ones. It might be time to come in and change. Okay, I think it might just be about time to come and change these tyres. this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap. Esteban is in the pits. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Well done. Gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. We think they've got one more stop. move. Good job. Good work, we're in P4. Leclerc is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 2.4 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Okay, Sainz is behind you. They're on a fresh set of inters. Okay, so gap to the leader is 5.5 seconds. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. Gap to the car ahead is 3.6 seconds. ETA on this rain clearing up in about 10 minutes. Concentration out there, you're doing well. So the rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Be careful. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Radar showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Our head's beginning to pull away, you know what to do. Front is 3.9 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was 2 minutes. Okay, that last lap was a 1:00.2. All right, at the moment you're losing 3/10 a lap. Come on, dig in. track's drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Gap ahead is 4.0 seconds. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of it. Behind, just keep pushing. It looks like the weather's going to dry up in about 5 minutes' time. Inters look like the best tyre for now. is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 4.7 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 59.8. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, you're dropping a few tenths per lap to the car ahead. They're just edging away. The weather's certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Car ahead is 5.6 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Our gap to first place is 8.1 seconds. Pit window opens in 19 laps time. 19 laps. Okay, 47 laps to go. Fastest tyre for now. I think we're still in the right tyres for the time being. Gap to the car in front is 6.2 seconds. They're on a fresh set of inters. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:59.0. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Give it everything you got. 5.9 seconds. No rain expected for the time being. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Right tyres at the moment. Okay, gap ahead is 7.2 seconds. Russell has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. The gap to the car ahead is increasing by a few tenths per lap. Get your head down. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Time being, conditions look good. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Car in front is 7.7 seconds. Russell has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. The track's dry. flying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Ahead is 9.1 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 22.9 seconds. Enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the inters for a little while longer. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions. Thank you. situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. And gap to the car in front is 10.0 seconds. But I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Gap ahead is 11.2 seconds. To the car behind. radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Okay, not sure whether tries or inches are faster, we're right on the crossover. Available on the MFT. Copy. Garage that it's probably about time for the slick tyre now. It's going to be slippery, but it'll probably be quicker. We're delighted with that. Esteban's in for his stop now. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. They're on fresh softs. That's Sainz behind you now. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Okay, gap to leader, 15.3 seconds. Your pit window will open in 14 laps time. Okay, there are 35 laps left in this race. Behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Science is behind you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are just one lap old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 2:15.5. car ahead is 15.2 seconds. Front is 15.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Sainz behind you now. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Distance to the leader is 17.2 seconds. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. And that's 33 laps to go. Gap ahead is 16.4 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 21.9 seconds. Sainz is behind you. Our gap behind is 1.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:46.0. we're in P4. Leclerc ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 17.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 19.9 seconds. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time. Okay, 30 laps to the end now. Gap to the car ahead is 17.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 44.9. Okay, you're dropping back by around 2 tenths each lap. Sainz is behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:45.5. Gap to the car in front is 17.9 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. That. minutes, we're leading our teammate by 22.9 seconds. Russell's ahead of you now. Okay, gap ahead is 22.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 45.0. Okay, they're building a lead, 6 tenths a lap. Come on. Push for the position. Our gap to the car in front is 22.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Hamilton's behind you now, and the gap behind us is 1.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. And 26 laps to go now. Russell's ahead. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 23.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:44.9. Okay, they're building a lead of 6 tenths a lap. Come on. Hamilton behind, less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 45.2. Okay, he's sat in P2. Russell's ahead of you now. And gap to the car in front is 23.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Hamilton behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. The pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 24 laps to go. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on medium. Gap to your teammate behind is 24.3 seconds. Verstappen's behind. Okay, the gap behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got 4 laps on their tyres, and the time last lap was a 1:45.3. windows open, so let's box this lap, box this lap.
Doing.
Esteban is in the pits. You're in second place. That's Russell just ahead. Push for the position. Okay, gap ahead is 30.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Leclerc behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Your pit window is open. Pit window currently open. You've got 20 laps left until the end. Okay, Russell stopping now.
I don't know why they push me so much, you know. They cannot play bowling.
Leclerc is behind you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The car behind is running with a lot of damage to its front wing. Time last lap was a 1 minute 45.8. We'll be right back. our teammate by 48.4 seconds. Verstappen behind you now. Our gap behind is 3.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Looks like the car behind has a small amount of damage to the front wing, but it doesn't seem to be affecting performance. Just be aware. The last lap time was a 1:47.7. Verstappen's behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 2.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. The car behind has some damage to its front wing, but pace is currently unaffected. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 44.9. That last lap was a 1:45.7. Russell's ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 9.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 43.7. Okay, so they're extending their advantage by 2 seconds a lap at the moment. Okay, you're sat in P2. Russell's ahead of you now. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 17.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Verstappen behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Your pit window's now open. Pit window is open. And that's 14 laps to go. Gap to your teammate behind is 41.0 seconds. Verstappen's behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. They've done 14 laps on those tyres now. The car behind has minor front wing damage. The last lap time was a 1:47.5. Tyre condition still looking good. Track is clear, green flag. Behind, just keep pushing.
both of the cars.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. On Perez. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Understood. Copy that. By 30.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in 10th place. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 53.2.
Saddle power!
Safety car in this lap. about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. You're in second place. That's Russell just ahead. Push for the position. And gap to the car in front is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Pit window is open. Pit window currently open. 4 laps remaining. Science is behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 23 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:45.4. Behind is 7.4 seconds. Okay, you sat in P2. Okay, Russell's ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 5.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Your pit window's now open. Pit window is open. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
I cannot believe it.
Okay, science is behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 24 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Heavy damage to the front wing of the car behind. It should be much slower. Let's go. Last lap time was a 1:46.9. final lap of the race. Behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 19 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:46.9.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Daniel Ricciardo certainly impressed me today. An incredible performance.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.